Entire limbs of a tree turn ash while shoots of crimson and burnt orange, notched with ripe bud, rally to touch the sun. The body lets life go and defies death in the same spring. Though parts of us become brittle, we are not all broken. We too are simultaneously letting go and fiercely reaching, veined with gold, toward the light.